case too.
All right, next up is Stage Fright by Blake McGrath. Oh, you're here. Oh, well, it's a good thing I love this video.
Yeah.
Because it would be really awkward.
Yeah, get off my set. Get off my set. This is Video on Trial by Blake McGrath.
Auditioning is terrible. Let me tell all the world, it is horrible. It is humiliating and awful. But I went in to do this one part, and the casting agent and the guys were like, can you be sexy? And I was like, yeah, no, I'm gonna go.
The moral of this video is if you show up late, you get the gig. Especially if you're carrying a bunch of shit.
Hey, I'm sorry, I'm really late. Can I still audition?
That's her with the vodka bottle. Yes, of course.
It's me?
Yeah, I mean, you're beautiful.
Hey, I'm even later. Can I still audition?
God, that's him. That's him. Yeah, of course you
it's
can audition.
It's not too late?
No,
okay,
please.
Okay, hold this, I'm gonna change.
Sure, okay. Sure. Now I know you feel everybody's eyes on you. Out of all those women, Blake, that's the one that you fell in love with? Is she like a cousin or like someone you owe money?
Yeah, I mean, I do. Music business is tough right now.
All the judges are arguing, and you say, you know what, enough, and you get up on stage and fondle her.
Look what your groping did to my talent.
You're instantly like my hero, dude.
You single her out, you make her feel special, then you put the moves on her. I've seen this porno movie 1,000 times.
Now, if I had a dime for every time the super sexy producer saved my audition, makes me a star, and then falls in love with me, I would owe you a dime. I would owe you one dime. But just focus on me, I'll
be the one to guide you through. I like when he's like teaching her on stage how to dance. He is like the Mr. Miyagi, and she is the Karate Kid of dance.
Yeah. Do you think those are jazz hands?
Jazz hands, strong like a masculine man. What is this?
You keep your jazz hands off of me. Just sit back and let love take control
to get over your stage fright. Okay, this is my question. If you have stage fright, why did you choose to be a dancer? I don't think this is rocket science. You have stage fright, you be a librarian. That's what you do.
Let me tell you this right now. A guy that can dance, biggest panty dropper ever. It's like Viagra, tequila, and wealth combined.
I could have been a dancer when I was a kid, except in ballet lessons. I never wanted to learn, I just wanted to do. I really remember being in ballet with my twin sister and going, when do we jump? Or is jumping soon?
My mom used to put me in tap dance. I was also in accordion lessons and gymnastics. I know, my mom made me gay.
So you think you can dance, Blake? I don't think you saw my running man from earlier.
No, I did.
Wait, I thought he was like the teacher and the kids were supposed to put on the show and now he's on stage?
Oh my God, look at him, he is so hot. Oh God, I wish he was my dance partner. Am I right? Oh, the two of us on the dance floor together.
Nobody puts Deborah in the corner. Let's do this.
Oh, shit!
Make it happen. Call me. Call me.
Verdict. I hope Blake McGrath's choreographer turned singer career turns out better than Kevin Federline's. Although, frankly, how can it not?
All right, the verdict is obviously best video ever and has nothing to do with him being here.
Thanks, buddy.
Yellow, my favorite's yellow.
Work on those jazz hands.
You're going a little fast right now. Yo, this is like scary fast.
How did this car manage to flip like 15 times? It didn't, there was nothing even on the road. What, did he hit a squirrel?